हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। एंड जिसने मेरा चैनल सब्सक्राइब ना किया हो तो प्लीज़ सब्सक्राइब माय यूट्यूब चैनल। माय यूट्यूब चैनल नेम इज़ ऑल कोर्स आंसर। एंड आफ्टर वॉचिंग द वीडियो, इफ़ यू हैव एनी क्वेरी देन कमेंट इन कमेंट बॉक्स। एंड टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज एसक्यूएल फॉर डेटा साइंस। एंड दिस कोर्स इज़ अ पार्ट ऑफ लर्न एसक्यूएल बेसिक फॉर डेटा साइंस स्पेशलाइजेशंस। एंड इन दिस वीडियो आई विल डिस्कस ऑल वीक वी सॉल्यूशन ऑफ दिस कोर्स and assignment also. Now directly go to the course and start the quiz part. And here is a week one quiz solution of this course. This is a week one SQL for data science. And go to the VIG module one, go to view feedback. And this is a question number first, and the answer is data analytics, QA engineer and data scientist, and backend developer and DBA also. Question number two answer is B. Question number third answer is B and D and E. And this is a question number fourth, and this is the answer: select star from customers. And the question number fifth answer is, this is a wrong answer. Question number fifth answer is the right answer is this. This is a question number five right answer. And the question number sixth answer is one to many. Question number seventh answer is relational model. And the question number 8th answer is the A answer. Question number 9th and the answer is column 1, A answer. And the question number 10th answer is B, select. And this is the last question of module 1 quiz. This is a week 1 quiz solution. Now go to the week 1 second module, coding questions. And in this parts have three question, and this is a module 1 coding questions. And here first question answer is 590 Columbia, A answer. And the question number second and answer is Steve. Question number third answer is just 375418. Now go to the week 2 quiz answer. This is a week 2 SQL for data science, and here is a module 2 quiz solution. Go to view feedback, and question number first answer is A, B, C and D and E, all are correct. And the question number second and the answer is, and please watch this answer carefully, otherwise your answer will be wrong. And the answer is select name from artist where name like K modulus. And the question number third answer is a false. Question number fourth answer is the B and C. And the question number fifth and the answer is B and C. Question number sixth answer is the addition, subtraction and division and also multiplication. And the question number 7th answer is the count, max, mean. Question number 8th answer is the A answer, B and C. Question number 9th answer is the having filters after the data is grouped. And the question number 10th answer is the D. And this is the last question of module 2 quiz. Now go to the week 2. And this is a module 2 coding assignments. Go to view feedback, and please watch this video carefully. And the first question answer is a 2, second question and the answer is 168, question number third and the answer is Microsoft Corporation, and the question number fourth and the answer is a 10/27/2012. Question number 5th answer is the 15. Question number 6th answer is the JUBARNEETT@gmail.com. क्वेश्चन नंबर 7th आंसर इज 13.86. क्वेश्चन नंबर 8th आंसर इज 7. क्वेश्चन नंबर 9th आंसर इज द 158 एंड दिस द लास्ट क्वेश्चन. नाउ वीक 3 SQL फॉर डेटा साइंस क्विज पार्ट एंड हेयर इज अ मॉड्यूल थ्रू 3 क्विज सॉल्यूशन एंड द क्वेश्चन नंबर 1st आंसर इज द सी आंसर वर्क आउटवर्ड. क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 आंसर इज द डी. क्वेश्चन नंबर 3rd आंसर इज द इनर जोन. 4th आंसर इज द ए बी सी एंड क्वेश्चन नंबर 5th आंसर इज ए बी एंड सी. क्वेश्चन नंबर 6th आंसर इज द दिस इज द रोंग आंसर एंड इफ यू नो दिस आंसर देन कमेंट इन कमेंट बॉक्स. एंड द क्वेश्चन नंबर 7th आंसर इज द सी द ओनली डिफरेंस एंड द क्वेश्चन नंबर 8th आंसर इज द 200 एंड द क्वेश्चन नंबर 9th एंड आंसर इज द बी सी एंड डी एंड द लास्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 10th एंड आंसर इज ए. नाउ गो टू द मॉड्यूल इज द मॉड्यूल 3 क्विज सॉल्यूशन ऑफ वीक 3. नाउ गो टू द वीक 3 एंड मॉड्यूल कोडिंग असाइनमेंट. गो टू व्यू फीडबैक एंड हियर क्वेश्चन नंबर 1st आंसर इज रॉन्ग. क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 आंसर इज द FRANTISEKW@chatbrains.com. क्वेश्चन नंबर 3rd एंड द क्वेश्चन नंबर 3rd आंसर इज द ब्रेकिंग द रूल्स. क्वेश्चन नंबर 4th आंसर इज द ए एंड सी एंड द क्वेश्चन नंबर 5th आंसर इज द रॉन्ग आंसर. क्वेश्चन नंबर 6th आंसर इज अ टेलर TAYLOR. क्वेश्चन नंबर 7th आंसर इज अ नो कस्टमर्स हैव अ डिफरेंट सिटी लिस्टेड इन देयर बिलिंग सिटी वर्सेस कस्टमर सिटी. नाउ गो टू द वीक 4 क्विज पार्ट सॉल्यूशन ऑफ दिस कोर्स SQL फॉर डेटा साइंस एंड द हेयर मॉड्यूल 4 क्विज सॉल्यूशन. गो टू व्यू फीडबैक पार्ट and here question number 1 and the answer is a and b and c and d and also e all are correct answer. Question number 2 answer is wrong and the question number 3rd and the answer is you want to get any results c answer. Question number 4th answer is a b and c d all are correct. Question number 5th answer is d answer. 6th answer is false. And the question number 7th answer is a B. And please watch this answer carefully. Create view customer as select star from customers where like modulus I. And the question number 8th answer is a A, B. And the question number 9th answer is C. Question number 10th answer is A. Now go to the week 4 coding assignment solution of this course. Coding question part. Week 4, go to view feedback and here question number 1st answer is a Mountain View, USA. Question number 2nd and the answer is ROBKI, small I. Question number 3rd answer is Peacock. Question number 4th answer is phone, postal code and company and also fax. And the question number 5th answer is London. And also Mountain View, Sao Paulo. And the question number 6th and the answer is A and B and also D, 370. And this is the last question. Now go to the assignment parts of week 4. And this is a week 4 assignment part. Go to the peer graded assignments. Go to my submission part and here you give the title. ASSIGNMENT assignment solution and here you upload file, browse and select SQL for data science assignment and upload it. And after upload it, this is the last assignment of this course. And after submitting, the interface looking like this now and and assignment link in description box. And guys, if this video helped you, then subscribe my YouTube channel and like the video. And thanks for watching my YouTube channel. Thank you.